Hello guys, this and welcome to What I Eat in a Day Quarantine Edition. This is my oats. Those are my oats. These are my, I don't know. Anyway, so this is half a cup of oats and a tablespoon of chia seeds. I've put hot water on it and I'm leaving it all to soak. Then we're gonna see what I'm gonna add in order to make my breakfast. And yeah, it's Saturday. I wanted to say this too. And stay safe and keep on watching. And also tell me, what is your favorite food? What is your favorite breakfast food? Because like, if you have any healthy, yummy recipe, leave it in the comments below because I want to try something new. I mean, I'm going to always stick to my oats, but I also want to try something new. So please leave it in the
comments. Guys, I forgot to tell you, I already got my lemon water. So yeah, if you're wondering why I didn't drink it today, no, I already drank it. And now I'm going to take my honey. This is the honey I take. It's written in Arabic, so probably you're not going to understand this. But anyway, sorry. It's a good honey brand thing. Like, it's not like the one I usually, you know, put on the food. Because this one, it says that, like, it has more vitamins and minerals and stuff. I don't know. I'm just going to take a spoonful of this and, you know, so my oats are soaking. Also, look at my nails. They're dead. I'll change the color. But anyway, oh, God, the door. Yeah, just tell me what I think. No, don't tell me because they look so bad. Anyway, see you in the next clip.
Bye.
Toodles.
So now the voiceover shall start. So right now, after my oats all soaked up, I'll add a tablespoon of honey, a tablespoon of peanut butter, sometimes almond butter, it really depends. And then I mix it all up and I add my berries, because I usually just add berries as fruit. And if we don't have berries, I don't add any. I know you should add fruit, but like, I don't know, I'm not really in the mood to, you know, eat much fruit in the morning. So, but I love berries, so I do add berries. They're pretty refreshing to me. And then I just add some milk, not too much milk, but like about a quarter cup. I never really measured it, but I don't think it's much. And then I add also milk to my coffee because I don't like it all dark. And yeah, that's it for my breakfast. And also, guys, I do drink a lot of teas in between, but I don't show them. But I usually take green tea with mint, or only green tea, or this herb called anise, I guess. I'm not sure. But yeah, that's it. Well, I just realized that voiceover me was going too fast, and like there's a lot of footage here that, you know, has got no music because, you know, I don't want to get copyrighted. YouTube already took down one of my videos. I don't want them to take down one of my other videos. If you're wondering which video, it's the BDS one. It got some views, but like they took it down. But anyway, so yeah, just enjoy me. Na 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 na. Okay, let's get this over with. Then I want.
Well, guys, I just finished my workout and yeah, I did put in an extra 15 minutes to do like some full body training and stuff. And yeah, see you at lunch.
For lunch, I had a tuna salad that basically had lettuce, lime, and salt, and then corn, onion, and tuna. It looked pretty Instagrammable, and I did take a picture and put it on my story. You might want to go follow me over there if you just want to stalk me, or like, you know, maybe DM me and say hi. I answer all the nice comments, all the nice DMs. I mean, you know, if you're nice, I'm just gonna answer you because I love you all, guys. And yeah, I hope I don't sound cringy, but I did also take one cheese samosa, so that's something. And then later on, I felt hungry, so I did take another cheese samosa. I just wanted to say this and point it out. And also in Egypt, we call it sambusak, so I don't know. Anyway, and then I had a piece, no, that was later on today. I had a piece of sweetened sugar-free chocolate. So this is sugar-free milk chocolate. And then I had my dinner, which basically had a tablespoon of almond butter, Greek yogurt, and bananas. And I did later add granola because it felt so empty without the granola. It just didn't have the crunch. And, you know, your girl likes some crunch. And yeah, that was all I ate, basically. Then I just had vitamin C later on in the day. You know, my tablespoon of honey before I sleep, and some herbal tea, and some more herbal tea, and some water. And yeah, it's just as simple. So, you know, it doesn't need to be so complicated and fancy, because I'm not fancy Nancy. I love you all Nancy's out there. This is not meant for you. Anyway, love you guys. Stay safe. And don't forget to subscribe and like. And see you in the next one. Bye.